Look at the others who had harmed Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Al-Aswad ibn al-Muttalib. This was a cousin of Khadija radiallahu anha. And he used to laugh at the Muslims. And the verses in Surah Al-Mutaffifin were revealed regarding this man.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ أَجْرَمُوا كَانُوا مِنَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا يَضْحَكُونَ
The criminals used to laugh at those who believe. Up to today, you want to grow your beard according to the teachings of all the messengers, whether it is Jesus, peace be upon him, Moses, peace be upon him, Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, or all the other messengers, every single one of them grew facial hair. So if you'd like to grow it, you find people making a mockery out of you. They laugh. You find women who want to cover and dress according to the dress code of the Muslims. In fact, it goes back further than that. Even Mary, Maryam, alayha salatu wasalam, may peace be upon her, the mother of Jesus, may peace be upon her. What type of clothing did she wear? We do not draw images of her, but the Christians who draw images of her, have they ever drawn images of her with a jeans or a t-shirt or a hipster? No, they drew her images exactly how the Muslim women dress today, subhanallah. But we are considered people who are backward because we want to follow the mother of Jesus, may peace be upon her, in her dress code. Allahu Akbar. Look at how the world has gone upside down. We want to follow Jesus, may peace be upon him, in his looks. Have you ever seen them? We don't draw images, as you know. Have you seen them draw images of Jesus, may peace be upon him, in a suit and a tie, clean shaven? Not one, never. So when we want to wear our robes and grow our beards, they tell us these people are like this and these people are like that. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide them. And may he guide us as well. So this man used to laugh. These verses in Surah Al-Mutaffifin were revealed about him. And Allah says,
فَالْيَوْمَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنَ الْكُفَّارِ يَضْحَكُونَ
On this day, the believers will be given the opportunity to laugh at those who laughed at them from amongst the disbelievers. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us all and grant us goodness.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ أَجْرَمُوا كَانُوا مِنَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا يَضْحَكُونَ وَإِذَا مَرُّوا بِهِمْ يَتَغَامَزُونَ وَإِذَا انقَلَبُوا إِلَى أَهْلِهِمُ انقَلَبُوا فَكِهِينَ وَإِذَا رَأَوْهُمْ قَالُوا إِنَّ هَؤُلَاءِ لَضَالُّونَ وَمَا أُرْسِلُوا عَلَيْهِمْ حَافِظِينَ وَمَا أُرْسِلُوا عَلَيْهِمْ حَافِظِينَ فَالْيَوْمَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنَ الْكُفَّارِ يَضْحَكُونَ عَلَى الْأَرَائِكِ يَنْظُرُونَ هَلْ ثُوِّبَ الْكُفَّارُ مَا كَانُوا يَفْعَلُونَ